Montana Uni Club. Draskovich will defend. And it is on and popping, ladies and gentlemen. Our last semifinal. Quick catch and shoot and a miss. Rosas did not have a touch to start the game off. I want to thank our ball and apparel sponsor, Wilson, our official timekeeper, TSO. Not to forget our official suppliers, In Leo and Scale the Sports. They all come together to bring you this product that you're seeing right now in front of the Prague Castle. Razutis, silver medalist at the Europe Cup just a week ago, representing Lithuania to the fullest. The ball comes back to him like a boomerang. Now he gets it to Rosas. Labutis, two ball, corner pocket. Stop it. 2-0, Utena. They draw first blood. Hey, use the hashtag, by the way, if you remember. 3x3WT, Prague. Get active, get involved with us. Draskovich trying to get activated from top of the key, but that one is a miss and out of bounds. Utena Uni Club won the ING Hamburg Challenger. That's how they locked down a spot to get here. Meantime, locked and loaded. Draskovich evens things up at two apiece. This dude is, he went off, had a 14-point game day one. And number three on the scoring charts coming into day two. He's a bucket, and he just put another on the bucket list. Get you some. Jetta takes the lead. He's got a chance for a two-point play. Nemanja Draskovic. There he goes. Good like grandma's cookies from the stripe. It's a two-point difference here. Little sidestep. Labutis couldn't find the mark. Draskovic, quick clear. He's all alone, but now he's got reservations for two. He's pumped up. He should be. He is wetter than swim lessons. 6-2 to start things off. Buck and a half in the game. Now maybe the only way to cool him off is by giving him a break. Here's Razutis coming around. He's going to hand it off. Rosas trying to make his move. He's past Malachar, and he banged on him. 6-3. Core taking it to the rim, but he misses, gets the rebound. Malachar with Razutis in pursuit. Veranauskas pull up into phase. How that taste? So Ovidius Veranauskas, this dude is going off like a fire alarm. He's alerted everybody that he is the man to stop. Long ball, too long. Rebound, tipped out of bounds. Ball over to Orange. Jetta leading this thing by four early. They got no fouls to their name. And a 7-3 lead. 2 minutes in to our last semifinal. Draskovich to Malachar. Here they go with the three-man weave. This is the matchup they wanted. The shoulder shimmy from Veranauskas. And he's going to draw the foul. I mean, he has pretty much gotten everything that he wants. Been playing 5-on-5 first league for the past couple of years. And he returns to 3x3. We are happy to see him. I know Jetta's happy to see him. 8-3, and he's got a lot to do with it. He had everything to do with that foul call. He's the one that's charged with the hack. Although there are no individual fouls in 3x3, I remind you. Everything counts as a team foul. Once you get to 7, then you give the ops 2 attempts at the free throw line. You don't want to do that. Malachar with a shove in the back. Keep your hands to yourself. That's what my mama told me. Here's Razutis. Trigger is pulled and it's delivered. Rosas with the swish. Utena back in it by three. Draskovic trying to answer like Alexa, but he cannot. Air mailed it. out of bounds. Over to Utena as they'll try to trim into this three-point lead. Not even 3 minutes into this contest. Long ball, but Anauskas couldn't get it to go that time. Here's Razoutis, but Anauskas trying to lock in defensively. He's sticking with him like gum to his shoe. But he is whistled for the foul. A fourth on Jeddah. TV timeout, first dead ball under 7 minutes. And again, Utena UniClub. These timeouts and breaks in action are so important to them because, again, they don't have a substitute. They do have Rosses, who's not only got a blazing fast first step, he is bouncy too. He elevates and touches the iron, and then he shows the touch from deep as well. So he's responsible for three of Utena's 5 points to this point in the game. So a deep squad. I mean, it's kind of odd to say with three players. But what I'm saying is one through three. Each one of these guys is very talented. Each one of them could take over a game. Even Razoutis. But Anauskas is trying to prevent him from doing just that. Core with some solid baseline defense. Draskovic with the bullet pass down to Core, who puts the cookie in the cup. 9-5. Razoutis. He wants to make his move. He gets it to Labutis, drops the shoulder, flex zone. He's been eating his meat and potatoes. Strong, how strong? We're about to find out. Kevin Core gave it up. Usually Kevin Core goes at the rim. Look at the crossover, Draskovic. Razoutis swiped it away from behind. Oh, that was actually a foul call. Process of the shot. So here comes Draskovic. Money. Labutis is waiting for Razoutis to come through. He does. He decides better of it. Decides to pull the two. And he knocks down the deuce. 10-8 game. Draskovic two toes behind the line, but he bricks it. It's cleaned up by Kevin Core. He's a tidy fella. 3 point difference. Jeddah in front. Labutis took a big bump from hardcore. He said, ain't nothing gonna be easy down here. I'll take the foul. Fifth on Jeddah. Under 6 minutes to play. First of 21 wins, you know the deal.
We are almost at the half of the second semi-final game between Utena and Jeddah.
So Vatanauskas will get a rest. Draskovic will start the possession top of the key. He's got Core. Core going to work like the weekend's up. 14-8 as Jeddah continues to balloon their advantage. Three possession lead. Rosses does his dance. The ball dances on the rim for a bit, but it does not fall through. Draskovic up fake. Call for the walk. I think Utena was accidentally attributed a foul. It should actually be three fouls, if I'm not mistaken. In any case, we'll worry about that later. Right now, 14-8 game, 4:30 to play, 6 on the shot clock. Here's Razutis fading away, but also missing. Draskovic to Vatanauskas to Malachar into the rim. Not through the nets, though. Labutis, he's going down to the post office. And he eventually delivers. Vatanauskas says, run up and get done up. Chunks the deuces, 16-9. And then Labutis, big boy, bully ball down low. Malachar kicks it. Vatanauskas, faker. Oh, yeah, plenty of sauce. That might give you heartburn. Finishes with the lay, and Jeddah is well in control. Vatanauskas is down. He took a shot to the breadbasket, and maybe just had the wind knocked out of him. Looks like he's saying he's okay. He's tough, though. He bounces right back up, and he's going to go take a breather. Both teams will actually get breathers. TV timeout. As we are under 4 minutes to play in a 6-point game. Take a look at Draskovic flipping the switch out there from long range. While he was doing it from the suburbs, closer to home, it's Kevin Core with the score. Labutis, persistent pays off.
If you wanna be my love.
All right, I had to. DJ Mickey B. He's all up in his bag. He got us singing and dancing. It is an experience at a 3x3 World Tour event. Trust me. Outdoors, you got the DJ playing. You got the dancers. You got me on the mic. It's unique. Core set up the Malachar. Somehow the ball finds its way back to him. And he puts it up and in. 18-11. Jeddah got their eyes on the final. Razutis got his eyes on the iron. Lays it in, but a 6-point game. Over 3 to play. They have not been able to stop Jeddah to this point. Draskovic tricked him like clickbait. I ain't over there. 19-12. Pass off the mark, out of bounds, back over to Orange. They can end it with a 2-piece. Gotta believe that they want to get the ball to Ovidius Vatanauskas here. Oh, or Draskovic. Why not? He called game. Oh, 20. That was a 1. That was a 1. Game point. Thought it was a 2. So instead, they'll get it to Core. Core fakes the shot. Draskovic trying it again. Same result. He's getting money like an invoice. 10-point blowout before the limit for Jeddah. As they are into their first final on the World Tour. Utena Uni Club's run comes to an end here in the semis, but show these guys some love. Playing with 3 players, no sub.